guys, so today we're going to be making a ladybug sun catcher. And what I like to do is tape it down first so that it stays on the contact paper. Okay, and then you're going to use your glue that we gave you in your little container. And you should have a Q-tip, and you have a little brush in your watercolor set that you can use for this. Okay, so we're gonna be mixing, we put some glue in here, and then we put a little bit of water to make it kind of like a paste, or pasty, and watery so that it spreads over the tissue paper. Okay, so I'm gonna get Perrin started here, and then he's gonna take over. Right, Perrin?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're gonna paint that contact paper, just cover it with the glue and water mixture. Cover it real good. And then you can start sticking your tissue paper on one by one.
Okay.
Okay, Perrin? Do you mind if I help you?
Mm-hmm.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay. So you can overlap them. That means you can lay the tissue paper on top of each other. And then I'm gonna try out this Q-tip. We're gonna put the glue right on top and smooth it over. And help those colors blend together. You are doing a fantastic job. Do you guys think Perrin's making a really good ladybug? He's working hard. So in the middle, you can stop Perrin and you can start putting that glue mixture on top to make those pieces stick whenever you're ready, okay? All right, have fun watching Perrin.